You're live. Hi, I'm Mark.
I'm Tina.
Hey, Tina. We met at the Coffee Bean in Pasadena about 14 or 15 years ago. We've been married for 12, 13, we're not really sure how many years. And we've been living in Pennsylvania for the last 10 and a half years.
We're thinking that we might want a second place to live, just part-time, someplace just to get away. Mark has done a lot of travel all over the world since he was a kid, and we have been to a couple of places together, and one of them is Paris.
We love Paris. So we're looking for a place over there. Some of the concerns are I've had to sell our business to get some funds to make that purchase. I own the business. It's an athletic event timing company for 7 or 8 years. I was able to find a good partner to purchase the company, and I'm retaining a small equity interest in the company while I transition into more of a fun retirement type life. So
we're starting to talk about the budget, and we're starting to talk about, you know, what we can afford to do and whether or not we're going to be including some of the retirement funds in that, or,
which is a concern.
Cut.
There's no cut.
There has
to be.
Keep
going.